Good morning. You're watching Proactive's Crypto Report. Bitcoin and Ethereum were trading largely sideways on Tuesday morning after sinking to lows over the weekend. After sinking below $38,000 on Saturday, the largest cryptocurrency by market value continued to languish below its key support level of $40,000. Ethereum outpaced its bigger rival, rising 0.5% to around $2,800 after hitting a six-week low over the weekend and marking almost 2 weeks since the second largest digital coin was regularly changing hands above $3,000. Both cryptos were trading over 40% below their all-time highs seen in the latter parts of last year. The majority of the digital currency world followed in the negative footsteps of Bitcoin and Ethereum. Some of the biggest fallers included Solana, Shiba Inu, and Kronos, while notably to buck the trend were Terra and Avalanche. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.